steadily accelerating with each hour, there has been a marked change in the selectivity over the past 3 hours.